Okay, TF family, you already know what it is, and if you don't, it's your boy Preston, aka Preston, aka P. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Jock Bullies Nerd Experiment. So without further ado, let's get to this experiment, bro.
What up, guys? Welcome to Big Dallas TV. I'm here today at USC with my friend Shirley's, and we're gonna see if people will stick up USC. For him while he's getting bullied.
You want to check something out?
Sure.
Okay. Hold on. Sorry. I'm a little nervous. Yes! Thanks. Let's launch those stairs. Do you guys happen to know where the library is?
It's over there.
Okay.
Did you really just do that?
Yeah, I did.
You're a loser, bro.
That was cool, huh?
Are you
f***ing
kidding me?
He's
a loser.
Are you f***ing kidding me? Do not talk to me like that.
Why?
Hey,
you
shout out to her,
he's
bro.
Cool.
Do not talk to me like that.
He's a loser. He's doing
healing. You're a f***ing dude.
That's like second grade.
I just healed like seven stairs.
Seriously, please walk away.
That's like second grade shit.
You are such a loser to think that you can make fun of people like that.
Do you know like the
shout out to her, bro.
Dude, what are you wearing? You look like such a f***ing loser.
Ouch.
Whoa. You're even talking to this guy? Dude, are you even talking to this guy right now?
Don't make me swing, bro.
Dude, just look at him.
Stop it.
Look at the way he's dressed.
Thanks. Hey, shout out to him, bro.
Thanks. Chev. Yeah. I'm Chev. Yeah, right. With a D word. Yeah. You can have a heart, yeah. Thank you. Have a good one. Right, bye. Do you happen to know where the library is? Or like a Starbucks or something?
This is the library?
Yeah. I do this for you.
Yeah,
Lucy,
she doesn't want to talk to you.
Yeah, well, hey.
Be alive, bro.
Good job. Another one in a second.
Aww.
It's okay.
Be alive, dude.
I have a life. I'm living right now.
She didn't do shit, bro. And she walked off with him. Damn. That's fucked up.
Hey. I know, right? Can I show you something real quick?
Alright.
Okay, yeah, hold on. Watch this.
Hey, yes. Shout out to the 90s, bro.
Cool. Do you guys happen to know where, I'm feeling sleepy, so do you get coffee or anything like that? Ouch!
Yeah, nice. Real sport, loser.
That's nice there, buddy.
Y'all just gonna stand there?
Why'd you do that?
What?
Why'd you throw it at him?
He's a loser. He's out of the yo-yo, and he's
learning
how to play a real sport.
It's probably
all
I couldn't catch it.
Because he needs to grow up.
I am going up.
Why are you bullying this guy?
He's like 24 and he has a yo-yo.
Who cares? He can do what he wants. It's cool.
I think he's a loser.
I think you're an asshole, dude.
Yeah, can I...
Shout out to him, bro.
Starbucks is?
Yeah, there's one, if you go down there and to the right.
Okay.
By EDA, if you know where
that is. Yeah.
Is that really yo-yo right now?
Yeah, check this out. Okay. Watch.
Bro, you're
a
loser.
Okay, well, help me. Okay. Pretty comfy down here anyway.
Jack!
Wow. Do you guys know the Starbucks? Do you guys know how to do like a triple flip right on the skateboard?
I can't do a single turn.
Oh, really?
Can I
try it real quick?
Yeah.
Cool. Sweet. Nailed it. That was tight.
What are you doing?
Skateboarding.
Well, not a dress, douchebag.
What do you mean?
Look at this guy. You guys know him?
No, I just met him. He's talking to skateboard. Ouch.
I can't see. I don't care.
Hey, about to get on his ass, bro.
Ah, shit.
They was about to get on his ass.
You make our school look bad.
I got it from Goodwill.
Loser.
Yeah, I'm cool. Can you do any tricks?
I cannot.
Okay. Yeah. Cool.
Yeah.
Who's being
D-I-C-K.
Did your mom dress you?
Grandma dressed me.
Are you serious? You are such a little person.
You are a ridiculous person. Look at him.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Do you want a
pass?
I'm good.
You want a pass?
Awesome.
That's so good. That's so good. We're going to be like, check up for him. No one like that, so.
Oh my god, you?
That'll be so good.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you give a big thumbs up. Let's try to get 100,000 likes on this video.
Hey, would you help them? I would have helped them. Yeah. Hey, let me know what you think about the video in the comments down below. If you're new here, consider subscribing for more reaction videos. If you're not, then you already know what it is. It's your boy, Preston. As always, remember, keep the faith. Until next time, peace.